like individual stuff. It's just good coming here for the competition and all that. So I'm about to give y'all a little tour.
I think for the youth at the Shelburne Community Center, I think a different, energetic, weird group of kids who strive to be great at one common goal, being the best basketball players they can be. And in a sense, it kind of reminds me of my time here with me and my friends. We came up in a clique, coming here every day, spending countless amount of hours in the gym, just striving to get better, working with the staff here. And that's why I feel like this is a good spot for me personally, because I like being able to give back to the kids in a place where they gave back to me. So now it's time to elevate it. Hopefully I can help these kids get to achieve that goal that they have and be the best basketball player that they can be. And I'm just appreciative that they chose me to be a part of this journey.
Basketball to take you in life, Rasheed?
College, and then hopefully somewhere out of college. You feel me?
How's your high school season going?
We're good right now. Number one in our division. And that's it, really. I'm getting busy, you get me?
You got any motivation for anybody?
If you feel like you're not where you are right now, just keep shouting. If you feel like you're not where you are right now, just keep working, and eventually you'll get there.
This is one of my first coaches right here. Yeah, they talk much. yeah, it's a different atmosphere.
I'm the trainer.
Come on now. Come on now, AC. Come on, Joe.
Put the work in, like I actually do something. Being in the streets and hanging out in McDonald's every day. I can go do something else in the gym. Go and get grades, stuff like that. My name is Jalen Bucket Lark. Shout out to Mbaya.
So what do you come to the Shelburne for?
I need me to work on my game.
It's time to be different when you come to this guy. That's a little cocky head right there. So we gotta get in his head sometime.
Cam. I come from Boston, Massachusetts. My daily routine is I probably wake up at like 11, work out at 12 to 1, work out again, and then go shoot on the gun at 12 a.m.
Why do you work hard every day?
I work hard to prove everybody wrong. Small people can play ball. I try to anybody.
What do you like about the Shelburne?
I like that everybody here, they want you to get better. There's not one person here that doubts you. We're on the court with all enemies, every single person. We're all enemies. We're off the court. Every single one of us is boys. We got each other's backs. We always motivate each other. We tell each other what to do. Like, I'll give you an example. Today on the court, Khalil's telling everybody, Khalil told me, don't give up, bro. Keep playing. So guess what that made me do? Keep playing, made me get buckets. Straight buckets. Something that motivates me to play ball is my moms. My family, my cousin that died, all the people that call me, like, fat and stuff, I've been getting in the gym, tell me right now, tell me. Slow for y'all, all of y'all, tell me right now, tell me, what's this?
Who's a scrub that's in my...
back on my shit.
Whenever she goes through the alley, it goes in.
So I mean, we about to get crazy real quick. You ready, Ari?
How you feeling right now?
It's a great feeling coming back to my hometown and being show the support I'm showing here.
Your team this year, what expectations have you set on yourself as far as a leader?
Just be a good leader, be patient, and lead by example.
Yeah. Ryan Carvel. Yeah. Knew I was certified before anyone heard of I kept my tunnel vision when they said diversify. Cause I knew that every verse is fire. And if I die today, I'm certain that these words survive. Standing at this party with these girls who only here because of certain ties. Black hoodie cause they told me it was shirt and tie. I see these fake tens, swear to God they worse than fives. Telling half truths, I swear to God they worse than lies. Material girls, I swear I'll never understand. Silky skin made of plastic.
That much more hungrier.
Wayne, congratulations.
Thank you.
The newest member of the Kansas Class of 2013, Wayne Selden. And for more coverage, go to ESPNBoston.com.
Stay down from day one, so I say, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends, no.